A helicopter carrying American tourists crashed at a coral viewing site on Australia's Great Barrier Reef, killing two passengers from Hawaii and injuring two others from Colorado. That is according to police. Whit Sunday Air Services said the helicopter was approaching a pontoon to land when it crashed. The company had suspended operations as it works with authorities to determine the cause of the crash. Matt Yurus covering Colorado First.